One way that I really like to look at animal physiology is considering it in terms of energetics. So think about energetics, energy as a currency that an animal can gain and spend. So you would gain energy by eating fish, but in order to get those fish, in order to earn the energy, they have to spend it. They have to swim, they have to digest the food that they eat, they have to breathe, and they have to stay warm. All of those things cost energy. So when we're talking about energetics, we're talking about the balance between spending and gaining. And so an animal that has a positive balance, it's taking in more energy than it's using, is going to grow if they're a young animal. It's going to have excess energy to be able to reproduce. On the other hand, an animal that is spending more than it's gaining is going to start losing its body fat, losing its body mass. So these animals become skinnier and skinnier, and ultimately bad things happen to them. So we're interested in how animals kind of live at this balance and what happens when conditions change to change that balance.